Pulmonary stenosis, a condition in which the pulmonary valve is too tight, so that the flow of blood from the right ventricle of the heart into the pulmonary artery is impeded. This means that the right ventricle must pump harder than normal to overcome the obstruction. Treatment is necessary if the pressure in the right ventricle is higher than normal. Treatment involves eliminating the obstruction by a procedure called balloon valvuloplasty or by surgery.